I'm not opposed to a carbon tax, but I feel like it's a band-aid solution. Carbon tax doesn't really encourage change in our activities. I mean, it does to a degree, but for a lot of people, especially in this riding, it's trying to encourage them to change activity they can't change. Like, for example, putting a carbon tax on fuel is theoretically supposed to encourage us to drive less, right? But if you're in Nobleford and you need to get to Lethbridge to shop at Walmart or whatever, how are you going to do it if you don't drive, right? You can't take the bus. There's no bus from Nobleford to Lethbridge. If you want to go from Colehurst to Shaughnessy, you can't take the bus. You can't take the train. You could try and bike, I guess, but then you're gonna be biking for 3 hours. A carbon tax might encourage some people to change their habits, but it can't change everybody unless we have the infrastructure in place to make that happen. You want people to maybe not drive from Calgary to Vancouver for to visit family or whatever. Okay, but then what's their option other than taking a plane? They can't take the train. They can't take a Greyhound anymore. So unless the infrastructure is in place, carbon tax isn't going to do much. I'm not opposed to carbon tax per se, but if we're going to implement the carbon tax, we need to be able to make sure that the infrastructure is in place for people to actually change their behaviors.